A series of improvements and new features have made the documentation module the most efficient tool to generate your analysis and design report. It is now easier to see what elements are in one page, as they are highlighted in a selection box within the section tree. Copy graphical window settings and apply them to a different window. Save time on your report layout by choosing which elements should be transferred from one graphical window to the other. You can also apply the changes to several windows at once. In the Table Properties menu, under the Options tab, you can tick the box Fit Column Width to Content, which will make an auto-arrange of the table borders to adjust the layout. You can now directly copy a selection from an external source and paste it directly into the documentation. It is also possible to add the logo at the bottom of the page by using the logo title block. One of the most important developments for the documentation module is the wizard tool. Use it to quickly extract the information you want from the model. It is much easier to build up your report and display the results for a specific group of elements. Just go through the options from left to right, and the report will be generated according to your settings.